My first delivery to the middle of nowhere.
Thanks, Jim.
Could have been 3 blocks away, no.
Blast Delivery Service, I have a package for Mr. Occupant.
Just leave the package by the mailbox.
Yeah, sorry, I need a signature.
I've never had to sign before.
It's official procedure.
Since when?
Since procedures became official, sir.
What?
Oh, you know, look, I can wait. I can wait a long time. You know, I can wait till the cows come home. I can wait till the pigs, the donkeys, the frogs and the turtles and the, you know... Oh, wait. Do turtles even come home? I mean, technically, they're kind of home already, right? Home's on their back.
Stop! Please stop, for goodness sake!
Whoa.
I will sign for the package, thank you.
Okay. Here you go, ma'am. Or sir. Or either ways, it's fine.
Just give it here. Here. No. Oh, okay, I got
it. Oh, wait. Oh. Right then, Mr. Official Procedure. Where do I sign?
Right there, Mr. Occupant. Hey, I love puffins. Wow, look at those little guys go. What are they doing?
Aren't you a fuzzy little nosy Parker? Isn't there a delightful maxim about how curiosity killed the cat?
Well, it's a good thing I'm a top dog then, isn't it?
You? You're just a fox.
There's that jest again. Well, look, no time to talk, sir. I gotta head back to headquarters, continue my duties. Top dog! Thank you very much.
Those top dogs are becoming a nuisance. Something will have to be done about them.